Well, if you need to escape the heat tomorrow, this is a live look at Yosemite, and they're only staying in the 60s, but a much different situation for us. A very warm start to our June. Right now, we're at 91 degrees, humidity at 21%, winds out of the northwest at 6 miles per hour. They were a little bit breezier earlier today, but they are seem to be calming down, 12 in Tehachapi and 5 miles per hour in Mojave, so not like what we saw last weekend, that's for sure. Highs around the county today, 102 in Ridgecrest, 99 in Edwards Air Force Base, 102 also down in Lancaster, and 90 in Tehachapi. So very warm, but definitely going to be a lot warmer tomorrow. And as we take a look at our satellite map, you can see some light high clouds in the area, but again, not much of a rainmaker for us. Highs around the region today, Phoenix, they saw 108 today, 109 in Palm Springs, and 88 in Reno. So I guess we don't have too much room to complain. Looking at Pacific Storms map, this high pressure is definitely keeping us nice and warm, and it will continue to dominate most of our weather throughout the rest of the week as well, continuing to give us those very warm temperatures. So we were very above average for this time of year. High was 96 and normal is 88 for this time of year. Record was 109 set back in 1970. Definitely didn't hit that today. But unfortunately, as our temperatures heat up, our air quality will worsen to the unhealthy for sensitive groups range tomorrow. And beautiful conditions throughout Northern California tomorrow. 93 in Sacramento, 72 in San Francisco, and a nice 100 degrees in Fresno. Very warm out there, and time to hit the pool. Already seeing June gloom out there as well. We're seeing patchy fog in the morning with a high of 73 in Ventura, 86 in Solvang with mostly clear skies as we see the afternoon, and also afternoon sunshine and morning fog down south as well with a high of 79 in Anaheim and 68 in San Diego. So tonight, 71 degrees, not too bad out there, mostly clear skies. And tomorrow, though, we're definitely, hopefully, going to see those triple digits out there. We'll see 101 degrees with clear skies. So if you got that pool, or definitely stay inside with the air conditioning, because we're going to need it tomorrow, because the entire valley is seeing triple digits tomorrow. 100 in Porterville and 101 in Delano, and 100 in Arvin with your overnight lows in those mid-60s to low-70s. Also up in the mountains, very nice out there. 89 in Tehachapi, that's a great place to escape the heat. And 94 in Fraser Park. Also to the deserts, again, a very breezy day out there for you. We'll see winds out of the west-northwest at 15 to 25 miles per hour with a high of 98 degrees in California City. So we will start to see a slight cool down, if you even want to call it a cool down. We'll see those mid-90s throughout the rest of the week, and then heating back up to those triple digits by the end of the week, hitting 102 by Saturday. Kern River forecast is looking very nice out there. We're not seeing any triple digits for you, but we will stay in those low 90s throughout the week with your overnight lows in those mid-60s. And mountains, gorgeous. Definitely nice to get outside this week. 82 on Tuesday with clear skies throughout the entire week with your overnight lows in those upper 50s to low 60s. So I don't know about you, Amanda. I need to get in the pool this weekend.
Yes, the pool or the mountains. You can either one.
Either
much
one.
Cooler up there.
Yeah, but definitely got to be careful of that heat, because heat exhaustion can be very dangerous.
Lots of water.
Yes.
Thanks, Leah. Coming up here, tough.